might want to pop a Radex. One thing's for sure.
Lower level.
It's gotta be somewhere.
Eject.
Nice shooting, Annie Oakley. Door should be open now. Let's go.
Welcome back. Top deck will be deactivated. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot mode online.
We should check the terminals. Might be some more information on them.
Thank you.
higher score. What's the kill count up to? I keep track of who's ahead. The Vault 75 people bought me to a new training facility. I guess this is what happens when you graduate, although I don't recognize anyone. It's a lot different here. Most of the soldiers are older and a lot more experienced than I am. I think there's two people my age, but they're shy.
Is that my voice on the holotape?
I swear to God, I don't remember recording that.
God damn it, give me that guy! Let's go!
Is this the spy?
It's him.
How can you tell? He has no face.
I introduced myself to Sean today. He's kind of a spaz, but that's not a bad thing. You need something to lighten the mood. His friend Kate seems nice too. A straight shooter in the literal and figurative sense. All in all, they seem really nice. But the guy in charge of our squadron, McKinley, is another story. A real stickler for the rules, that one. Maybe I could convince Kate to help me throw his guns in the wash. About armor. I mean, dressing up is half the fun, but you don't want to be dressing too many wounds either. Going on.
Check.
Well, it's obvious I should have been paying you instead of the gunners. But at least it all worked out in the end.
Who are you? What is this place?
Running deactivation code RA-08B. There we are. Oh, don't look at me like that. Your companion will be fine. But for safety reasons, I think it's best we discuss her in private. But first, tell me, who are you? What's your relationship to this model?
Who the fuck am I? Who the fuck are you?
Easy to anger and emotionally unstable. It's a miracle the two of you haven't killed each other. Fine. It doesn't matter who you are. I'm the overseer of this vault, and this android is my responsibility. I don't know if you have any personal attachment to this model, but I'm afraid you won't be seeing her again. She's far too dangerous.
Dangerous? How?
It's the programming, really. Androids like her can't tell the difference between friendlies and hostiles. They're not designed to. Her actions are driven by need. In that regard, she's no different than a serial killer. This unit's only objective is to kill, and she does so without prejudice. You attempt to reactivate her and you'll see precisely what I mean.
Hi.
If you leave this facility, then I'll take it to mean you agree with me.
Shit. We've got company. Someone's close by. Or something.
Hey.
You're a fool. She's a killing machine. It's only a matter of time before she turns on you.
Hey.
Ready and listening. So I'm guessing he told you what I am and what I'm capable of. But after all that, you still want to stick by me. Why?
We're friends. That's all that matters.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Friends have each other's back. They trust each other. And they don't bail on someone just because some stranger says their bad news. We may not always agree on things, but I'll always stand with you to the end. That's a promise. Is that it?
Welcome back. Cockpit fully reactivated. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot mode online. Welcome back. Cockpit fully reactivated. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot mode online.
Already the best shot in our group, but I'm worried if I do too well, they might graduate me again. I'm really enjoying my time with Sean and Kate. It's been a while since I had two friends I could just talk about life with, so I think it's best if I don't show off too much.